This month, the eyes of the footballing world turn to Brazil as the country prepares to host the Confederations Cup. A dress rehearsal for the World Cup is due in a year's time.